A challenge, I posed a challenge to myself to try and make a recipe that has very minimal spices, and that's what we're going to make today. Welcome back to Alami with me, Stacey Kendi. On yet another Friday, we're making a new recipe today. Well, for today, we're having a challenge. I posed a challenge to myself to try and make a recipe that has very minimal spices. And that's what we're going to make today. That's fish fingers in the very simplest way possible. So, karibuni, twende kazi.
So, for ingredients, we'll have fish fillet, breadcrumbs, two beaten eggs, all-purpose flour, salt and black pepper powder. We begin by first patting dry our fish fillet. This is to remove any moisture or any water that is left behind after washing the fish fillet. Then next, we're going to cut our fish fillet into small size finger-like shapes and the size of your finger. You can measure it with the size of your finger. We are now done cutting our fish fillet into finger-like shapes. Next, we are going to season our fish fingers by adding salt, black pepper powder, and soy sauce. And because I love soy sauce, it definitely has to be there. Once our fish fingers are well seasoned, we are going to begin the coating process for the fish fingers. To coat our fish fingers, we are going to begin by first dipping it into the all-purpose flour and shaking off any excess flour that will be on the fish fingers. Then, next we are going to dip it into our beaten eggs. And finally, we are going to wrap the coating with the breadcrumbs. So we are going to repeat that same process for all the fish fingers until they are all well coated. Next, we are going to deep fry our fish fingers, and for that we are going to use either a deep fryer, a sphere or a pan, and fry our fish fingers for about 2 to 5 minutes until they are well cooked inside. And ensure you keep on flipping your fish fingers over and over to ensure all sides are well cooked. You don't want to have one part very crunchy and well cooked and the other one is a miserable state. We are finally done with the fish fingers, and next we are going to begin making our sauce for dipping our fish fingers. Our ingredients are onion, lemon, mayonnaise, black pepper, salt, and definitely a bone. To make the sauce, begin by chopping your onions into very small sized shapes and add it into your bowl. Then next we are going to add our salt, black pepper powder, mayonnaise, and drizzle in some little bit of lemon juice. Then mix everything together and cool it in your fridge.
Guys, we are finally done making our recipe and the fish fingers are ready and it is done. Here they are. They're looking so delicious and we're going to taste them. So, we made also some sauce for it, which I'll show you. And then, so today I also come to you with a t-shirt courtesy of Cookpad. This is a t-shirt I won courtesy of them and I shared it on my Instagram stories. So if you haven't followed me there, go and follow. And also, have you subscribed? If not yet, remember to subscribe and click the bell button below to get notified whenever I post a new recipe, same time, same place, next week on Friday. So we are going to do our tests and see whether we've nailed what we wanted to achieve from it. Sour to terrible. So I'm going to dip it in our sauce. The sauce is some mayonnaise which has garlic and lemon, and we're going to taste and see whether we have nailed it. It's very crunchy and it's totally well cooked, and I'm sure you love it. Go and try it and let me know your experience, and also share with me your experience on it and whether you've also tried it ever again before. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next week. Goodbye.